there's one thing to be taught, is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. Take it all, us to take, celebrate, because we are the champions.
Turn from the tunnel to the weaves. She is going for the win. She gets a nice turn blind. I think she might have it. 36.77.
She got it.
She did it by 2/100.
That is your national agility champion, 24-inch.
36.77.
By
Nancy
Geiser's
scoop was 36.79. Unbelievably tight
Gromit.
Performance. She needed every one of those tight turns, including that incredible one coming out of the tunnel to the leaves. Without any of those, she would not be our national champion. Brilliant performance.
An amazing final. She runs screaming to hug the judge. An amazing run to deny Nancy Geiser her third national championship. Amazing. And they are going to pose for the picture. That is one excited handler. And now we've arrived at the cream of the crop. They rise to the top. because 26 inches is the highest of all the height classes. They jump higher than anybody else. And now that I'm done saying all the obvious things, we're gonna have six dogs in this height class. Tori Self is the person who came out of the challenge round, so we got five other dogs in addition to Tori.